This William Larue Weller is Kentucky straight bourbon whiskey, meaning that it was aged for at least 2 years before being bottled. Actually, we can see on this bottle that it was aged for a whopping 19 years, which is quite a high age statement for a bourbon. It was distilled in spring of 1983 and bottled in the fall of 2002.